In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use TextArea. Let's create a new project. Okay, I'm going to use Maven and JDK 21 long-term support without dependencies. Okay, in your project, go to source. Let's open FXML in Sim Builder. Let's remove VBox. I prefer to use anchor pane. Controls. Let's look for text area. I'm going to add one text field and one button. Okay, text field. From text, I will just say a message. A TF message. For button, OK. PTN OK. Handler, handle PTN OK. Text area, TA. Message. So make sure you have controller class link with your application. Save it. So controller class. Go to FXML. Create data field. Let's create one more. Then change to private modifiers. Then we can add FXML annotation by just clicking here. So we just add three FXML annotations. Handler methods. Create new. So this handler method, when you click the OK button, it will trigger the events. This is what we have deleted previously, so let's remove. So TA message, set text. We are going to get a value from text field. TF message. Method name is get text. Let's build the project. Okay. Edit, add new application. I will just name it as app. You can select the class with the main methods, which is a hello application. Okay. Apply, run it. So your text area is on your right hand side. Type the message. Hello world. Okay. Let's have a look second time. You will set a new value. So we like to change so that we can continue add a new text. So TA message has one method called appendText. As it is, we'll append text to text area. Let's leave it. Let me enlarge it. Type the first message. Okay. And let's have a look at the second one. Hi there. Click OK. Now, as you can see, second message is added to text area. But we may prefer to add it in new line. First message. Okay. Second message. Okay, it's the next line. Okay, that's what we like to have. Okay, let's go back to Sim Builder for text area properties. You can do wordlet. Also, you can edit editable, or you can turn it off. That's all. Thank you.